Hello traders, you are watching the Daily Stock Market Review by Trademo. American stocks fell to 12-week lows. You can see that S&P 500 index went below 2800 level, which used to support it for a considerable time. It also dipped below 100-day moving average, and now the support is at 200-day moving average around 2775. The decline below this level will open the way down to 38.2% Fibonacci level of the bigger increase, which is located around 2721 level. On the upside, we need to return above 2800 and better above levels of 2830 for bulls to get a chance to return to bullish market. Everyone is concerned about trade tensions between the United States and China and the fact that these tensions may be hurting the US economy. Yield curve inverted and the market is fearing of recession in the United States. Tech companies and materials are leading the decline under the biggest pressure here. It is thought that the full impact of American tariff hikes on Chinese imports is yet to be seen. And there are reports that Beijing gets ready to use its dominance in rare earths to counter Washington. So obviously the bigger decline on trade tensions is possible, and the market hasn't priced in all the potential negative consequences that may happen. On Thursday, America will release preliminary GDP figures for the first quarter, and if any revisions happen, they will make an impact on the market. As for the individual stocks, we can see that Apple opened below 50% retracement level, but is now trying to recover. If it closes below this mark and gets down, the targets will lie around 170 mark. American retailer company Abercrombie and Fitch posted some negative results. We can see a big decline on the chart. The losses of the company in the first financial quarters declined by two times. However, same store sales made a big disappointment, and as a result, this dramatic movement on the chart. We are now getting closer to support, which is located in the area of 1770, and the next support of the Fibonacci level will be in the area of 1720. The stock which showed some positive dynamics this week was the stock of Advanced Micro Devices, or AMD. We can see that it continued the uptrend as it managed to break above the correction which took place in April and May. The company revealed the new processor of the third generation, and it is indeed a big innovation, a big new product, which will allow it to compete and to win versus other companies like Intel. So for now, as long as we stay above support in the area of 28, the picture will remain positive. And if the stock advances above 29.90, we will focus on 31 and 32 levels on the upside. And another interesting stock to watch is Beyond Meat Inc. This is the producer of plant-based meats, and after the initial public offering, which happened at the 1st of May, we can see that the stock gained several hundred percent, and analysts say that that is not a limit. The company looks good and has some interesting prospects. This is all for today. Thank you for your attention, and subscribe to Trademo YouTube channel.